Also breaking right now, officials at Charlotte Douglas say a construction incident has caused a, quote, significant amount of water to flow down Concourse B. They say this is seriously impacting passenger flow in the area. The airport just said the water has been shut off and the cleanup is now underway. We'll continue to follow this story.